second painting in Lonely Low series. This is called Lonely Low Moon. I wanted to experiment, both push myself artistically to see if I could construct a painting that was just more demanding, but another one in keeping with the idea of dreamscape. And with what's going on in the world right now, I find myself, when I'm meditating, leaving this earth to observe it in peace and love. And I thought, what about the astral travel of the moon, looking at the earth and asking that question, how broken does the earth look? And the earth doesn't look broken. We bring that. We bring that to humanity. So this painting is also an excuse to say, hey, what is there that we can't find resolution to? What is there that we can't find a solution to? And it should be driven by love. And this is a dreamscape when I escape in my meditation, looking at the world in idealism, hoping that one day we'll find peace. So this is called Lonely Girl Moon, and enjoy painting it with the channel.